Hello Scorpio, and welcome to your monthly horoscope reading. This is for the month of May 2021. Scorpio, your attitude about a certain possibility is shifting. This may have something to do with your career or with something else that makes up a big part of your life. This change of viewpoint could become significantly more apparent this month when you begin to see a bright light, accentuating new choices and opportunities. You may be able to cover quite a lot of ground this month to the point where you will feel so far ahead, even by the end of the month. This is a great big welcome into a new era for you, Scorpio. Someone you may ask you to consider becoming part of a team. Give yourself a chance to learn and understand exactly what is expected of you, though, so there is no misunderstandings. Even if you have to say no, it will be time well spent and it will show your friend or associate that you seriously considered their offer. Old feelings about someone from your past may become stirred up this month. And that may bring about a moment or two of sadness, but with this sadness will come to clarity to know that you did the very best thing for yourself and you can finally move on. Thank you for listening, Scorpio. I wish you a blessed and prosperous month ahead.